jaunt. I, Jamie.
Okay. No need to tell the whole world it's me. Listen. I wanted to talk to you about poor dear Michael. I was upset. You didn't have to actually leave.
I saved your life. But whatever, I had to leave anyway. I'm getting out.
Yes, well, if it doesn't work out, you're welcome back here.
That's very big of you, Emma. Thanks.
Bye.
As soon as they found out what you really like, they'd all leave anyway.
Are you going to talk to him?
No, I talked to him last time.
Well, someone's got to talk to him.
Or, hear me out. We just let Alex do his thing. And see how that works out.
One second, bud is here. Next second, no head, so no bud. Man.
Yeah, sorry. But you guys can't just sit around waiting to be picked off.
Oh, we need our guns, a way to, like, defend ourselves. But, hey, you know, you could do us a solid.
I'm game.
The police station out on the beach. We heard gunshots the other night, so went to the roof to check it out. Some gnarly Alamo tier shit, man. Cops must have holed up there because they were blasting Z's away, but then, you know, nothing, silence. We tried to radio, see if they could, like, share supplies, but we got dead air, so, you know, they're probably Z's now. I mean, we only tried 911, so maybe...
Dude.
Yeah?
You chill. I got this.
Cool.
Easy, big guy. You'll break yourself.
Dylan will be back. And Moose.
You named them?
They were my buddies.
Oh.
When our gym got overrun, we all ran. I always told them to work on their legs. They were too slow.
Right.
They remember what I did. I know it.
Karma zombies aren't a thing.
So why don't they leave me alone?
They just know there's some tasty snacks in here. But if you guys are gonna be safe, I need to hunt them down for you. Any idea where to look?
Yeah. We always used to hang out at the gym or the lot behind Lenny's. You could look there.
Don't offer to come with me or anything.
Well, if we're out there anyway. But yeah, be careful. They're both really built. Up top, anyhow.
They don't know what they're up against. Dr. Reed, do you copy?
I copy. Where are you?
Venice, but I'm going to be delayed.
Oh, shit. Well, okay. I know it can't be easy out there.
I'm coming out on top, but it's too close.
Well, for God's sake, be careful.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, I'll deal with you guys first. My kind of gym. Thank you. Feel the burn.
To see this.
Well, it's already burnt into my eyes. Hey, Moose!
Oh, you knew him?
Oh, now just some meathead. When he had a head.
He wasn't human anymore. And that's the point. Look at this.
God, what is that?
Wrong question, my friend. What you should be asking is, what does it do?
Do? Patton. Patton?
You see this?
A tiny hammer.
A tiny hammer now? But behold, Excalibur!
Okay, so I'm gonna go. I'm done. Enjoy whatever it is this is.
No, wait. It's just like in the movies. What?
Boop. Whoa!
I know, right? It's insane! All this stuff, it does things.
This could be my EPO. True water.
Yeah.
It's fucking awesome.
Well, I gotta get back. Down below.
I'll head on down, you old troglodyte. Thanks, though.
I'll keep trying stuff out. Yeah. Come by. Well, if you want to.
I wouldn't miss it. See ya. Just when you think your day can't get any weirder. Things to do. Find Dylan. Kill Dylan. Pull out Dylan's squishy bits. This doesn't look like the way. That's where I need to be. blood. Dylan, I got bad news. Not now! Oh, shit! What the fuck? Hey, you're not playing by the rules! Okay, let's do this. Still have eyebrows. So first Bridezilla, then Moose with all those weird internal mutations. Now Dylan, who ignited himself and seemed to enjoy being on fire. Ugh, gross. But this is gonna do some really cool stuff. good news, guys. done.
Both of them?
Yep.
Was it, you know, respectful?
Okay, so how you saw me fight before? That was like my, standard style. But for cases like these, friends, family, that kind of thing, I have a much more, dignified technique. They went, you know, peacefully, really.
Told him not to skip leg day. Every time.
It's obvious you were the brains. I bet they could use your smarts at the Sterling Hotel. Why don't you guys come with?
Barbed wire, death pits, thousands of zombies? Nuh-uh. Maybe some other survivors come past and we can help them out.
Kai's pop-up store may get pay off.
No.
So how do I reach the Sterling?
Get into the big army base on the beach. Take a quarantine corridor to the lifeguard tower, then follow the signs to the green zone.
Doesn't sound too hard. Thanks, Alex.